If you're looking for some fast, cheap, and reliable NBA Live mobile coins, go on ahead and head to the coin sponsor at www.mmorock.com. Use the promo code KEEK to get you 6% off your next purchase. You heard me?
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, KEEK Nation, and we got some packs. Right here is the last pack we're going to add to it, man. This is going to be our first variety pack of the year, man. We got 50 packs, you guys. 50 packs. Hey, it could be something similar to what you guys could win in our tournament, which I should be sending out the brackets later on today. But we got an elite coach. Let me get a screenshot of that, baby, right there. All right, y'all. I'm pretty sure I got every pack, bro. I'm pretty sure I screenshot of every pack. We're going to start off with the little trash stuff right here. So we're going to start off with that bronze player. Bronze NBA player, bang. Okay, we get a Damian Wilkins. We got some of these beginner packs. If we mess around and pull an elite out of a beginner pack, I'm a legend. If we even pull a gold, that will be fairly good. If we even pull a gold, that will be fairly good. Okay, so we got a classic silver player right there. A 69, I think it was. Could we get a gold out of one of these beginner packs? That would be crazy, bro. I would take a gold. So we get double silvers. The last beginner pack, bro. Let's see what we get out of it. Nothing. Okay. So let's see. What else we going to open? Let's open this elite chance player. Let's see. A silver. Okay. We got to warm up with something. We're not gonna open under them. Let's see, what's the next most trash? Let's open this. This classic harvest gold player. Bang. Okay, he going right into that set. Right into that set for it. We got some pro packs, but let's open this right here. Classic gold player. Bang. Nothing. I pulled a Wilt Chamberlain out of that pack the other day. That was absolutely crazy. I was going crazy. Let's open four pro packs. We're going to buy four pro packs, one triple double pack, and see what we get. Let's go. Out of our first pro pack, we get an elite. Let's go. So we're going to open three more pro packs and open a triple double pack, baby. Let's go. I will take that. That's the second time I pulled that scout. He goes for about 80K. I will take him. Definitely some profit made back on that one right there. All right, let's open one of these triple double packs. We got seven of them, I believe, or six, something like that, six or seven. Bang. Ooh, triple gold. Let's open three more pro packs. We got a mix and match. Three more pro packs. Bang. Okay. Bang. Okay. We're gonna open another pro pack. Let's see what we get. KEEK Nation right there. Let's pull it out early. Bang. Oh, man. Let's open one more triple double pack. And we're gonna open one of each lineup packs. Bang. Ooh, man. Increased chance of an elite. So we got four of those. Let's open one of each playstyle pack. So we got a balanced playstyle pack. We're gonna go one by one. Bang. Bang. Oh, man, that's trash. Okay, double gold. That balanced pro pack thing was trash, man. Bang. Ooh, that's even more trash. Defensive playstyle. Bang. Double gold, I need some elites. Where is the red paint, baby? Bang. I'm gonna need me some red paint one way or another. Come on now, EA. Bang. Okay, we gotta go to collector's bag and open this pro pack and watch what we get. Bang. Oh, I thought we was gonna have something good. Open some of these pro packs, baby. Bang. Let's go. Oh my God, we got Stephen Curry. Oh my God. We got Steph Curry. Oh, I'm going to sleep. Oh my goodness. I'm about to start this recording. Oh my God. Oh my freaking black Jesus, dude. Oh my God. I think this is the most expensive car in the game. Oh my God. We just pulled Steph Curry. Oh my goodness. Let's go. Oh my God. We just pulled Stephen Curry. I pulled Gordon Hayward earlier today. Oh my God. The pack luck is back. A 4 million coin pull. Oh my God. A 4 million coin pull. We just pulled Stephen Curry. Let me know if y'all want gameplay. Oh my God, you guys. Steph Curry. I cannot complain about anything else that happens in this pack opening, bro. We pulled Stephen Curry. That I spent 1 mil on this pro pack opening. That by far pays for the pack opening, bro. I spent only 1 mil on this, and we pulled Stephen Curry. Oh my God. I seen the elite, and then I seen 84, and then I seen the light-skinnedness, Steph Curry. Oh my goodness. Bro, I don't care what we pull no more, bro. I really don't care. Like, we could pull complete trash from here on out, and I would not care. We just pulled a 4 million coin pull, bro. Oh my goodness. Oh my black Jesus, bro. That is absolutely insane. Let's go in a Terrence Ross. Let's go. We pulled Steph and Curry, though. Oh my God. Oh my God, bro. Do you know how insane that is? I'm pretty sure that is the most expensive card on this game. I'm pretty sure that is the most expensive card besides in those 90 overalls. Besides from those 90 overalls. The 90 Shaq and the 90 Paul George go for war. But oh my God, that is the most expensive pullable card, I believe. I think Kevin Durant maybe go for more. Maybe, but I don't know. I think his price should have dropped because of Paul George. But oh my God, that is absolutely insane, you guys. I don't think you guys understand how just crazy that is. All right, we're going to open this. We're going to open this toe pack, and then we're going to open that coach. Hopefully, we can pull Steve Kerr. Hopefully, we can pull Steve Kerr, man. Can we please pull Steve Kerr? Please, let me pull Steve Kerr. I'm going to close my eyes. Y'all tell me what I get. Who did I get? Oh, Larry Brown. Is that even good? Is Larry Brown good? I pulled him earlier today. That is not good. That is not that good. I think I most definitely lost coins on that. Oh, 200. 200K, okay. That is not that good. I most definitely lost coins on that, though. I most certainly lost coins on that. Okay, we down to the final. I'm going to add one more pro pack just so I can give me a quick little screenshot. I'm going to add one more pro pack, but oh my God, a 4 million coin pull, you guys. A 4 million coin pull. That is insane. That is insane. 4 million coin pull. Look at them packs, baby. Let's open these pro packs first. We're going to open them triple doubles, and we're going to finish it off with the lineup packs, bro. Bang. I cannot. If we don't pull any elites, it is okay, bro. We pulled a 4 million coin card, bro. 4 million coins. That is absolutely crazy. Are we down to the last but best packs? These triple double packs, baby. Let's get them. Bang. I would like to pull one elite out of these triple double packs. This is what we're going to do. We're going to Keek Nation. Wait, did I pull that elite on the Keek Nation method, bro? I can't even remember. Did we pull that elite Steph Curry on the Keek Nation method? I can't even remember. I honestly can't remember. We pulled Kevin Durant on this, I'm going crazy. Oh my goodness, I thought I was about to lose my mind. Okay, we pulled Kyrie on this. I'm going crazy. Ooh, a 77, okay. A let's open this defensive one. Can we pull another lead? I had defensive one. Already pulled one. We go, bang. Ooh, a Brogman, that actually goes for a lot. That Brogman, I believe, goes for a lot. Let's check. I'm pretty sure that Brogman goes for a good amount. I'm pretty sure that Brogman goes for at least 30K. Oh, his price most certainly dropped because like a week ago, he went for at least 30K. But it's all good. It's all good. I want an elite legend. Can we pull Yao Ming or something, bro? Bang. Ooh, 80. Okay, last pack. Could we get some pack luck cheese? Bang. Nothing. So we can go ahead and throw them silver player, those silver coaches into those sets. I'm gonna throw these silver coaches into those sets. Just like this. We'll go ahead and get that screenshot too for the thumbnail. Here we go. Gold coach. Do we get an elite though? Bang. Lenny Wilkins, I don't really know if that's good or not. I honestly don't know if that's good or not. I know elite is good. Bang. Brad Stevens, I got him. I think he goes for like 25K, so I would take him. I'll take Brad Stevens. That's okay. I'll take Brad Stevens. Let's see what else we could get. Bang. Scott Skiles. I'm actually going to probably throw him into my team, I believe. Let's see. Coach. Yeah, I think I'm gonna throw Scott Skiles in there. I'm gonna throw Scott Skiles in there. And that Brad Stevens should go for a little bit, but oh my god, you guys. We freaking pulled Steph Curry for 4 million coins he's going for. Steph Curry. Oh my god, you guys. That is crazy. Insane variety pack opening, bro. Oh my god, this is so much better than my 100 pro pack opening. We pulled Steph Curry, and I'm pretty sure my reaction was so retarded, and I'm pretty sure I added a beat drop, and I'm extremely happy right now. But y'all, like, y'all don't even know how ecstatic I am. I pulled Steph Curry, bro. I'm a freaking legend. You guys gotta subscribe for more content like this. Go watch my 2K videos. I should have already uploaded episode 2 of the My Career series, bro. That was lit. You need to go watch that. It is extremely hilarious, bro. I can't believe that I actually make myself laugh. It's pretty funny. But besides from all that, man.